Hey guys, CC Corey here, the North Florida Angler. What do you do when your guide party stands you up and you're stuck with a live well full of wild shiners? Well, there's only one thing to do, guys, and that's go fishing. Y'all let me know if you think this guy might have messed up. Y'all check this out. All right, guys, I gotta run. Let me see if I can get him. Swimming toward me, he is. Acting real weary, it might not be a bass. Okay. Oh, it is a bass. It is a bass, yeah. Coming to jump. Oh yeah, pretty nice bass too. Yeah, pretty nice one. Fighting pretty good. There he is right there. It's right out of the way here. See if I can get him. Yeah. A pretty nice one. All right, I got him. Oh yeah, that'll work. Pretty darn nice fish right there. Yep. Pretty nice one, guys. There he is right there. Yeah, pretty nice one. Yep, right there. There she is right there. Let's look at her mouth right there. Pretty fish, short, fat, pretty fish. Yeah, right there, guys. That is a nice one right there. Right there, guys. All right, let's see how much she weighs, guys. Let's see how long she is first. Okay. Okay, she is, looks like 24 and a half inches. Okay, let's see how much she weighs now, guys. See how much she weighs. It's a pretty fish. Okay, and she's weighing just a little over 8 pounds. About 8 1/4 pounds. That is not too shabby right there, guys. Yeah, real nice fish right there. Yeah, pretty fish. Yep. Okay. All right, guys, let's go ahead and let this baby go. But there she is right there. That is a nice pretty one right there. Nice pretty fish right there. Yeah, real nice one. Yeah, let her go back and let her get over 10. That is a nice one. Yep. Definitely a nice pretty bass. All right. Okay, baby, come on, come on. There she goes. All right, that'll work right there. All right, guys, gotta run. Let's see if I can get him.
Okay, I think I got him. He's fairly heavy. He's coming in now. Oh yeah, I think it's a big fish. I think it's a big fish. It's pretty good right there. Where is he? Where is he? He's in the back here.
Yeah, he's fighting. He's fighting. Oh yeah, pretty darn nice fish. Yeah, pretty darn nice fish. I don't know if he's as big as that first one I caught, but he's pretty nice. He's fighting good. I see him down there. Oh yeah, he's fighting good. There he is right there. Oh yeah. Oh, he's fighting good. All right. There he is right there. Let me see if I can get him. See if I can get him. Oh, he's pretty. Pretty. I got him. All right. Nice one. Nice one. Shoot ya. Shoot ya. Right in the corner of the mouth. Oh, yeah. That's going to be another nice fish right there. Shoot ya. Look at that sucker right there. Yeah. Yeah. Shoot ya. All right. Let's see how long he is. All right. Shoot ya. That is pretty good. All righty. Let's see what we got here. Pretty fish. Straighten up a little bit. It's right there. Okay, and this one's 23 and a half inches, this one is. 23 and a half inches. It's a nice bass we just caught there. 23 and a half inch long bass. Pretty nice. Don't think this one's gonna be quite as big as the other. The other one was 24 and a half. This is 23 and a half. It's probably gonna go in between seven and eight. But nice fish though, anyway. Real nice fish, yeah. He is right there, guys. Real nice fish right there. Yep, sure enough. All right, let's see how much he weighs. Seven and three quarter pounds. That ain't too bad. Almost eight, even with being only 23 and a half inches. There he is right there, guys. That is a pretty one right there. Yep, pretty one. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and let her back go. All right, baby. There she goes, all right. That's pretty good right there. Got something, guys. It feels big. I think it's big. I got a camera on. I don't think I got this one on. Okay, that one's on now. Got that one on. Fighting pretty good. Might be a big one. Fighting pretty darn good. It was pulling really hard when I first set the hook on it. Okay, where is he? Where is he? He's out there somewhere. Okay, I haven't seen him yet. Man, jumped. Man, he was pulling hard initially. Really pulling hard. Okay, there he is right down there. Can't see him yet. Whoa, he is pulling hard. Might be a big one. Man, he's pulling hard. Whoa, he's stripping drag. Oh yeah, it's a big fish. Big fish. Real big fish. Yeah. That's the one. Oh yeah, oh yeah. A monster bass right there. Monster bass. Look at that jump. Wow. Okay. Come here, baby. Come here, baby. See if I can get you. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's the one I'm after right there. Oh yeah, guys. That's the one right there. That's the one. Shoot yeah. Shoot yeah. Oh yeah. All right, guys. That's the one I was after right there.
That's the one, guys, right there. Big old monster bass right there. Shoot yeah. That is the one right there, guys. That's the one I've been after right there. There he is right there, guys. Yep. There he is right there. Big old monster bass. Shoot yeah. That is the one right there, guys. That is the one. Yeah. Look at that big old mouth on it. Look at that big old mouth. Yeah, shoot yeah, man. Look at that sucker. That is a big old fish right there. Look at that guy. I'm happy with him right there. Very happy with him. Yeah, shoot yeah. Yeah. Big old sucker right there. Yeah, shoot you. That fish is going to go over 10. I guarantee you that fish is going to go over 10 right there. I guarantee you. I guarantee you. Look how fat that thing is. Look at that. Yep. Big old fish. Yep. That is the one we're after right there. Big old monster bass. Yeah. All right. I'm going to put her in a well. Take a few pictures of her later. But actually, let me weigh her real super quick. See how big she is. All right, guys, here we go. Here we go.
I think she might be a 12 pounder. 12 pounds, guys.
Guys, I gotta run. Let's see if I can get it.
Oh, he's in the grass, darn it. He's in the darn grass. I still feel him on there. Come on out of there, come on out of there, come on out of there. I think he's coming. Man, he feels big. Feels big. Oh, he's still in the grass. Still in the grass, darn it. Okay, I think he's free now. He's coming free now. He's coming free. He's coming free, yeah, gone free. Yeah, I think it's a big fish. Big fish, I think. Biting really hard. Biting really hard.
Fighting really hard.
Yep, it's another big one. Oh yeah, another big one. Look at that sucker. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Okay, come here. Come here, come here. See if I can get you. Wow. Look at that big old sucker. Come here, baby. 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 I got her. I got her there. Another big old fish, guys. Another big old fish. Another big old monster bass, guys. Look at that right there. That one's probably gonna go close to 10 right there.
Look at that. That is a pretty, big old pretty fish right there. Man, this is turning into a heck of a darn good day right here. A real good day. Look at that sucker. That is a nice one right there. Look at him, guys. Yeah, look at that fish right there. That is a nice big old bass right there. Nice big old bass. Look at that mouth on her. Look at that big old mouth. Yeah, look at that. Yeah, that'll work right there, guys. That will definitely work right there. That will definitely work. Yep. That is a nice one right there. Real nice. Yep. Yes, sirree. Let's see how much she weighs now. Let's see how much she weighs. All right, guys, let's see what she is. Ha 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 ha. Another 10 pounder. 10 and a quarter pounds, guys. Heck of a day, guys, heck of a day. All right, I'm gonna put this one in the well with the other one. Yeah, we'll take pictures of them a little bit later. Shoot, yeah, look at that big old sucker right there. Yeah, all right. All right, guys, I gotta run. Let me see if I can get him. Fighting pretty hard. Darn it. Shoot. Where's he at? Oh, there you go. It's another big fish. Alright. Another big fish. Okay, alright. See if I can get him. Wow, what an epic day. Another big fish. Yeah, shoot ya. Another big fish, guys. He is right there. He's as big as his other. He's probably gonna go 7 or better though. Not bad. Not bad at all. There he is right there, guys. Yeah. Yeah, it's hard catching him in this wind. Wind makes it really tough. Yeah. But there he is right there. I'm sure that fish is gonna go over 7. Good shape, I'm sure. But there he is right there, guys. Nice fish. Catfish or something down in his stomach. But there he is right there, guys. Not a bad one at all. Yeah. That's number 8 for the day. Number 8 right there. Yeah, right there. Number 8. There he is right there, guys. Yeah. Now we've got a looks like he's a little over 8 pounds. Yeah, he's about 8 pounds 1 ounce, 8 pounds 2 ounces. Yeah, he's right there. That right at just a hair over 8 pounds. Yeah, hair over 8 pounds. All right, guys. Well, that's a nice one, guys, right there. Another nice fish, 8 pounder. Yeah, shoot ya. Shoot you. There he is right there, guys. Yep. Pretty darn nice fish right there. Yeah. Yeah. Heck of a day. Epic day. Yeah. Epic day. Epic day. Yeah. There he is right there, guys. I'm going to go ahead and let this fish go.
All right. There she goes. All right. That will work. What a day. What a day, guys. What a day.
All right, guys, here's those two bass I caught. One's 10 and a quarter and one's 12. Pretty darn nice fish, guys. Pretty darn nice fish. Big old fat fish. So there they are right there. 10 and a quarter and a 12 pounder. That will work right there, guys. That will work right there. Yep. There they are. They're hard to hold up. There they are right there, guys. Yep. Okay. All right, guys, now I'm gonna go ahead and let them go. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and let them go. All right, I'm gonna take them back and let them go right where I caught them. Well, there they are right there, guys. Big old hogfish. Yep, it's been a good day. Real good day. Yep. All right, there she goes. All right, one more now. Big old 12 pounder now. There she is. All right. All right, baby, there you go. There you go, there you go. There she goes. All right. Heck of a day, guys.
Well, guys, ended the day with 9 bass. The 5 largest had a combined weight of just over 46 pounds. A pretty darn good day.
That was one heck of a day, guys. Really good day fishing. And we'll talk to you guys next time. Again, tight lines, good fishing, and we'll see you guys out in the water. Heck of a day.